The four things that I would like to say to aspiring women authors is that, number one, it's important to observe, you know, what's happening around you, be it people that you know, random people on the road. Observation is what helps you build characters, helps you build the world in which you want your book to or story to take place. And for that, you can have like a little observation notebook, which is what I do very often. The second thing is to read. As cliched as it may sound, you can't write well unless you don't know what good writing is. You need to know what good writing is to be able to do that yourself. The third thing is to be resilient. Writing is not, it's a process, it's a very personal process. And oftentimes, you know, you hit roadblocks, and which are mostly like mental blocks, honestly. You have writer's blocks, and sometimes you don't find time. And very often you want to like give up because just something isn't working. I think being resilient in those moments, pausing, but then knowing why you started in the first place, I think is going to help you overcome that. And the fourth is to be brave. As women, more of our voices need to be heard. There's not enough literature written by women about women in the world, and we need young women writers to, you know, actually contribute to that story, because these are essential. These need to be recorded, documented. These need to be out there in the world so that our perspectives reach the masses, and so that a change can be brought about through that sphere.